Hi, my name is Japjeet Tour. I'm doing a major in math and a minor in physics, and I'm also in the Concurrent Education program, and I'm going into my third year here at York University. I've always loved learning math. I wasn't always good at it, but it was something that I wanted to study, and York provides me with the chance to study math, physics, while also fulfilling my passion for teaching and helping others through the Concurrent Education program, through which I can pursue a BSc degree and a BEd degree. It sounds a little cliche, but someone told me that once you're at the university, that's for you, you're gonna feel it, and once I came here, I really did feel like this is the place for me. I've always loved learning, and the best way for me to learn is by teaching others, and so it all ties together to becoming a teacher and pursuing that as a career. I've always wanted to learn more about math while also learning about physics. It's not something that I was always good at, but I just wanted to learn more about it. So I'm really grateful to York for allowing me to turn my passions for math and teaching into a potential career.